soul, Lamia. How you adapt into your new body.
That's pretty interesting. Walking on two legs has become an interesting challenge. And the ability to absorb magicka from my enemies and their spells is wonderful.
So, what do you think of the tea? It's quite nice, isn't it?
The tea? It's delicious. What is it?
Why, it's Argonian tea, of course.
Wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Finally, Argonian, please refrain from eating the other students. Even though it was consensual and I can tell there's no digestion happening. If this was unwilling, well, we wouldn't be having this conversation. But look, while it's not against the rules, it can really give us a bad name. So just don't let the locals see you do it, okay? I'll take that as a yes. And no matter how tempting it is, don't gurgle any students or staff, even with permission. Oh. I'm leaving. Head off to class. I think Tofter is waiting for you at Saarthal.
Those belly sounds are divine.
Skyrim could not be more different from elsewhere, but magic is the same no matter where you go.
Take this and hold on to it. I'll be back for it later. I'll pay you good. Don't lose it. No time to talk. Snitch or double cross me and I'll kill you. I mean it.
We're routed! Fall back!
I'll let you live.
See someone run past just now. Yes. How did you get this? Never mind. Here. It's not much, but it's something. I'm going to track down that thief. Murder him.
This is better than sitting around talking about magic, don't you think?
New here too, eh? I'd hoped I wouldn't be the only Nord, but I should have known better. All right then.
And here we all are. Shall we step inside? We're particularly interested in the prevalence of magical seals placed on the tombs here. It's rather unlike anything we've encountered. All right. Please stay close to me while we're inside. It should be safe, but it's always better to be cautious. As some of you may know, Saarthal was one of the earliest Nord settlements in Skyrim. By the elves in the infamous Night of Tears, not much is known about what happened to Saarthal. This is an exciting opportunity for us to be able to study such an early civilization and the magic they use. Well, are there any questions before we begin? Well, are there any questions before we begin? Ah, yes. Well, why don't you see if you can assist Arniel Gain? He's one of our scholars, here working on cataloging our finds. I expect he'd appreciate some help in locating any additional magical artifacts here in the ruins. Any enchanted items will do. The usefulness of the enchantment is irrelevant. If you find anything, the class can look it over. Now, let's see. What shall we have the rest of you do? Onman, please search that area over there. See if you notice any energies. Alive or undead?
Do you think this treasure here? Something to make Jazar go.
Why don't you verify that we're the first ones here? Look for any amount of tampering. All right, everyone. Let's be careful.
Anything. What? Ah, yes, you. I remember you. You're going to help? That's fine. Just don't make a mess of my work. I've only looked through a portion of this section. You can look around in the chambers just north of here. Try and be careful, all right? We don't want to damage anything. All right, then.
What in the world was that racket? Is everything all right? How in the world did that happen? Really? Perhaps the amulet is important somehow. Is there some way you can use it? This is highly unusual and very interesting. Why in the world would this be sealed off? What is this place?
Hold, mage, and listen well. Know that you have set in motion a chain of events that cannot be stopped. Judgment has not been passed, as you had no way of knowing. Judgment will be passed on your actions to come, and how you deal with the dangers ahead of you. This warning is passed to you because the Psijic Order believes in you. You, mage, and you alone, have the potential to prevent disaster. Take great care, and know that the Order is watching.
I swear I felt something rather strange just then. What just happened? I'm afraid I didn't see anything. Can you tell me more about what you saw? The Psijic Order? Are you quite sure about that? That's very odd. And danger ahead? Why, that doesn't make any sense at all. The Psijics have no connection to these ruins, and no one's seen any of their order in a long time. Perhaps we should take a look inside these coffins. Now, please do be careful. Who knows what we're going to find? They were a group of mages with a history that predates the Empire. Very powerful, very secretive. No one's seen them in well over 100 years. They've vanished, along with their sanctuary on the Isle of Arteum. I have no idea what connection they'd have to this place. Mm-hmm. Closer inspection. I'd like to stay a while and examine this. You, however, should press on. See if you can find whatever this vision of yours mentioned. But if it is truly dangerous, be careful. Go on ahead. I'll be sure and catch up with you before long. Be prepared to defend yourself. Thank you. Would you look at that? I never imagined we'd find something like this. Why is this buried so far within Saarthal? This is utterly unique. Prepared to defend yourself. I have no idea. This is amazing. Absolutely amazing. The Archmage needs to be informed immediately. He needs to see this for himself. I don't dare leave this unattended. Can you return to the college and inform Sabo Saran of this discovery? Please, hurry.
Please don't bother the Archmage unless it's absolutely necessary.
There are still some things that are off.
What you learn here will last you a lifetime. Several, if you're talented. I am Savos Arin, Archmage of the College of Winterhold. I am quite content to see nearly any aspect of magic explored and investigated here. But I do not and will not approve of any research or experiments that cause purposeful harm to your fellow members of the college, or children. Are we clear? My blue glowing friend, I am ever delighted you were able to join us. I am also happy to see that outfit fits and serves you well. It's a good look on you, if you don't mind me saying. Now then, you seem to be holding back something. Do you need help with anything? Please don't tell me that another one of the apprentices has been digested. I have enough to deal with right now. Very well. I trust that you wouldn't be here were it not significant. Thank you for bringing this to my attention. Tolfdir normally looks after your little group, yes? Since he's apparently occupied, and I will need to see this discovery for myself, I think perhaps you should begin researching the subject. Speak with Urog in the Arcanium. See if he's aware of anything that matches your discovery. And good work. The next time you find yourself exploring Nordic ruins, perhaps this will be helpful.
Yes.